a seat?
What?
No, please go. You. Hello, sir. I said no importing customer.
What am I, just a blur?
You sit all night and you never buy.
That's a lie. That's a lie. I had a tea the other day.
You couldn't pay.
Oh, yeah.
Benjamin Coffin III here?
Oh, no. Wine and beer.
The enemy of Avenue A will stay.
What brings our distinguished slumlord to the Life Cafe?
Hold on, boys. Gotta do a little business. So you're off the hook for now.
The video franchise.
Who says you're not smart?
Blockbuster.
Blockbuster?
Blockbuster.
Wow.
Me, I'm surprised. A bright and charming girl like you hangs out with these slackers. Yet I'm the one attempting to do some good. Or do you really want a neighborhood where people piss on your stoop every night? Bohemia, Bohemia's a fallacy in your head. This is Calcutta. Bohemia's dead.
Dearly beloved, we gather here to say our goodbye.
Yes, he lies.
Here she lies. No one knew her worth. The late great daughter of Mother. On this night when we celebrate the birth. In that little town of Bethlehem, we raise our glass, you bet your ass, to La Vie Bohème.
Days of inspiration, playing hooky, making something out of nothing. The need to express, to communicate, to going against the grain, going insane, going mad. To love intention, no pension, to more than one dimension. To starving for attention, hating convention, hating pretension. Not to mention, of course, hating dear old mom and dad. To ride in your bike midday past the three-piece suits. To fruits, to no absolutes, to absolute, to choice, to the village voice, to any passing fad. To being an us for once, instead of a them.
La Vie Bohème.
La Vie Bohème.
Is the equipment in a pyramid?
It is, Maureen.
The mixer doesn't have a case. Don't give me that face. Hey, sister. She's my sister.
So that's five measles, four seaweed salad, three soy burger dinner, two tofu dog platter, and one pasta with meatless balls.
Ew.
It tastes the same.
If you close your eyes.
And seven orders of fries. Is that it here?
Wine and beer!
To handcrafted beers made in local breweries. To yogurt, to rice and beans and cheese. To leather, to dildos, to curry vindaloo. To huevos, rancheros, and Maya Angelou.
Devotion, devotion, to calling a promotion. Creation, vacation.
Mucho masturbation.
To fashion, to fashion, to passion. Wedding food.
Sontag, Sondheim.
Anything taboo.
Ginsberg, Dylan, Cunningham, and Cage. Lenny Bruce, Langston Hughes.
To the stage.
To Uda, to Buddha.
Off before you pack.
Yes, Maureen.
Well, hurry back.
Busters. We're close.
Brothers.
Bisexuals, trisexuals, homo sapiens, carcinogens, hallucinogens, men, Pee Wee Herman, Sherman, White, Turpentine, Gertrude Stein, Antonioni, Bertolucci, Kurosawa, Carmina, Garana, CBGB, De La Sota, Bully Body, Fluids, KS, Lesions, Scotty, Hooks, Transfusion, Silent, Equals Dead, Bodria, Derry, the Beto, Breck, the Coonin, Cannabis, Sativa, Camel, Let's Carmen, Miranda, Nirvana, to apathy, to entropy, to empathy, ecstasy, but love, hobble, the Sex Pistols, ABC, to no shame, never playing the main game,
to marijuana,
to sodomy, it's between God and me, to S&M,
waiter,
La Vivo.
Following dinner, Mimi Marquez, clad in bubble wrap, will perform her famous lawn chair handcuff dance, The Sounds of Iced Tea Being Stirred.
Mark Cohen will preview the documentary he'll never finish, The Parting of the Red Sea, about his inability to hold an erection on high holy days, starring his former lover's current female lover as himself.
And Maureen Johnson, back from her spectacular one-night engagement at the 11th Street Lot, will sing Native American tribal chants backwards through her vocal corner while accompanying herself on the electric cello, which she has never studied. Meet you in the bathroom.
You're not serious.
I am.
How is the show?
You know you're good. I'll bring the dental dam.
Don't take it the wrong way, but Mark, honey, take a hike.
Some old Lang Syne between friends.
Hello, I'm a dyke. Another brother. Ex-lover.
Roger will attempt to commit to an ending for his bittersweet, evocative guitar solo, symbolizing the death of commitment.
Not now, Roger.
Angel Dumont Chouinard will model the latest fall fashions from Paris while accompanying herself on the 10-gallon plastic.
And Collins will recount to us his exploits as anarchist, including the tale of the successful reprogramming of the MIT virtual reality equipment to self-destruct as it broadcasts the words,
Actual reality, act up, fight AIDS!
Jack!
Excuse me, did I do something wrong? I get invited, then ignored all night long.
I've been trying, I'm not lying, no one's perfect.
It's wine and beer.
Thank you.